Alan McCormack, what can he add to your side?
Again, for every team that wants to be an attacking team, you have to have somebody that stops the opposition. Alan McCormack is a destroyer in midfield. He will stop the opposition. He wants to get the ball back. He wants to win the ball back. And then when he gets it, he wants to play forward. He's got a defensive mentality. He's got an aggressive nature, an aggressive mentality. But the lad can play football. Good understanding of the game, where to be, when to be there, and what's needed when he's in that area. So again, getting that balance of being an attacking team, but also a team that that can nullify the opposition. He's got a defensive mentality, which I like.